Good morning, welcome back to another video. I'm Sneha and today I'm in the summer capital of Russia, Sochi, and I'm here with my guide Alexander, and we are on a tour of Sochi, and then we will see Olympic City and also Krasnaya Poliana. So I'm gonna show you guys everything that I see today. So we just parked the vehicle and now we are walking to the old port. So old port yahan se start hota hai.
Looking like a seaport. Now in the first floor a lot of expensive shops, and second floor some good restaurants. It was like a port, a war port in wartime, but now it's not working like a port.
Now we are on the main part of the old port and there are so many yachts here and there are so many people fishing behind me. It is actually really fun to watch all of that. So now we're going to go to the other side of the building and see what's there. From here we can also see the Olympic rings and the entire thing is so beautiful. हम लोग जहाँ भी है उसका नाम मयाक है. बेसिकली रशियन में मयाक मतलब लाइट हाउस, एंड यहाँ पे पीछे एक लाइट हाउस है. सो जब यहाँ पे पिछले साल फीफा चल रहा था रशिया में, दैट टाइम मैच यहाँ पे पीछे स्क्रीन पे दिखाते थे.
सम गाइड्स टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट इफ यू doing with the hand your wish will be
So right now we are in front of the Winter Theater. This is where all the main concerts happen, and it is gorgeous. But before that there was another theater where, you know, basically few concerts used to happen there, few concerts used to happen here, but since the Olympics almost everything happens right here. So abhi guide ne mujhe bataya ki hum log jahan abhi gaye the, jo theater tha wahan pe something like a film festival hota hai every summer for 10 days jahan sare Russian actors and actresses aate hai. It's a red carpet event aur wahan pe you know, and it's free of cost, so जिसे आना है वो आ सकते हैं and movies देख सकते हैं. And also यहाँ पे सारे award nominated movies play करते हैं which are mostly translated. So right now we are near a river which flows with medicinal water, and it's known to, you know, treat a lot of ailments, lot of diseases. It's very rich in hydrogen sulfide, and because of that it has a very different smell. Honestly speaking, it kind of smells like drainage. Believe it or not, the place we are standing in front of right now is a hospital. Who wouldn't want to be in such a beautiful hospital? So the river that we just saw, you can't just take the water from it and drink, because that's obviously going to be bad for you. So the doctors here, they process the water, make it exactly right for you, and then they do a program and then they give you this water, and by the end of it you're supposed to be feeling so much better. They say that even Stalin used to visit this hospital, stay here for a few days and then leave. So right now we are at a spot which is so beautiful, and so there's nothing special about it. It's not very famous amongst tourists, but it is very famous amongst locals. Somewhere, you know, like it's a perfect first date kind of place. There's literally nothing here. On one side there's a forest, on the other side there is the sea. So we're just gonna stop here for some time and I'm gonna take few pictures and then we leave. So right now we are on our way to Adler, from where we go to the Olympic Park and see that place. So abhi humne Adler station dekha, and wo itna bada hai and itna modern dikhta hai that I actually thought it's something like an airport or an office building and not a station. Shocked. So we have reached the Olympic Park and right now we are at the Formula One race tracks, and these cars are so loud, you have no idea. So what we see in front of us right now is like the Disneyland of Sochi. This here is like the main hotel, and around it is the amusement.
the days that the weather is good.
We're in the heart of the park, and from all the sides it's surrounded by all the Olympic stadiums. So here we have the Olympic torch, then we have the tennis stadium, then we have the tennis academy, and then the skating stadium, and then what used to be the opening and closing area for the Olympics, but now it is a football stadium. So we just crossed the sky park, and basically it's a bridge that connects two mountains, and between that you can do bungee jumping. It was made by a very famous bungee jumper who jumped from Eiffel Tower. You can jump from either 69 feet or 207 feet, and if you like, they attach GoPros on you, and then you know they record, so you can also get video. And it's a little expensive, but it's completely worth it. But I'm a little scared of heights, so maybe I'm not gonna do that. We are in Krasnaya Poliana, and I don't think I've seen anything so beautiful in a long, long time. And this place is beyond gorgeous. I cannot express how happy I am. Like, very happy. अभी हम क्रासनाया पोलियाना में हैं. क्रासनाया पोलियाना के एक्चुअली दो पार्ट्स हैं, लाइक क्रासनाया पोलियाना टाउन और क्रासनाया पोलियाना रिजॉर्ट. राइट नाउ हम लोग रिजॉर्ट के अंदर हैं, एंड यहाँ पे बहुत सारे होटल्स हैं, कैफेज, रेस्टोरेंट्स, बहुत कुछ है. बट द मेन पार्ट इज द स्कीइंग. इट्स अ स्कीइंग रिजॉर्ट ऑब्वियसली. तो यहाँ पे बहुत सारे केबल कार्स हैं, एंड we just stopped to watch the cable cars. So we've come higher up in Krasnaya Poliana, and it is like a complete winter wonderland, but right in the middle of it is like this big party happening, filled with people who are skiing, snowboarding, and all those things. These cable cars go from 960 meters, which is here, to 1460 meters, which is there. We are in Roza Khutor, which is a resort, beautiful resort, situated on two sides of a river. So almost all the restaurants, hotels face into the hills either or into the river, and it's gorgeous. It has to be one of the must visit places here. So now we're just walking around and seeing the place. Here also, you know, there are a lot of cable cars and all those things. Everything's done and we are back to the hotel. I have personally had the best time of my life today, and I could not thank Alexander enough. So that's it for today, guys. If you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up, and please let me know what you guys would like to watch again in the comments below, and share the video if you guys liked it. Bye.